The Greenville police are asking for your help to identify the people they say recently broke into the closed Blind Horse Saloon on Lowndes Hill Road. Take a look at your screen. They say shortly after midnight on July 29th, the group entered and left after the alarm went off, and the group realized the security cameras were still active. If you have any information, you are asked to contact Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime or Greenville Police. We do have their number in this story on WSPA.com.